This baby lemur is one of the world's rarest primates. In the wild, it's found in only one place on Earth, Madagascar. So when this little one was born at the UK's Chester Zoo, its parents weren't the only ones delighted. The species is known as a dancing lemur, or by the scientific name of Cockerel's shifaka. Chester zookeepers say dancing lemurs can leap more than 20 feet through treetops in a single bound. They also say that in the past 30 years, over 80% of these lemurs have become extinct due to deforestation. In 2018, the International Union for the Conservation of Nature classified dancing lemurs as critically endangered.